We learned of the death of Ruth Bader Ginsburg, who is not only a giant in the legal profession, but a beloved figure. And my heart goes out to all those who cared for her and care about her. And she led in the advance of equal rights for women. It's hard to believe, but it was my honor to preside over her confirmation hearing. Her opinions and her dissent are going to continue to shape the basis for a law for a generation. And, you know, tonight and in the coming days, we should focus on the loss of her justice and her enduring legacy.